Should have made this earlier, but I'm here in Astoria at Shanghaied Tattoo doing a guest spot today. It's Sunday, day off, cruise down. Totally been slacking today. It was a pretty good day though. I did four tattoos. It's pretty good for, you know, a guest spot. Yeah, it's already 8 o'clock. Been tattooing since one, pretty much nonstop. It was a real good day. I didn't record as much as I wanted to. Whew. But it's because I was busy. Damn, we went to this diner for breakfast. Labor Temple Cafe, something, I don't know. Ordered food, sat down, waited for over an hour. Turns out they like forgot my ticket, I'm pretty sure. So now I have to go hit up my 1 o'clock because I'm out of time. So I'm gonna eat some junk food real quick. Today was such a good day in Astoria. Tattooed all day and about to go out. And then I'll show you the RV. It's a remodeled Airstream tour bus though. Look at this sweet pad for the night. Fuck yeah. And this is the view from the bus. Not only is this bus super rad and it was cool to stay in the basement of the house, because this is an Airbnb, there's an arcade. I'm gonna try to fly next to the Astoria Bridge. It's pretty windy out, so this is the last time I see my drone. We had a lot of good times. Oh my God, that was so scary. God. Now I have to drive over it. Great. Gotta make our every stop at the world's largest oyster. Look at it in all of its glory. I don't know what you're going to do right there.
Oh, yeah.
Pearls are grumpy.
Why are they grumpy?
They're just a piece of sand getting choked out by life. Life just chokes out a piece of sand. It makes a grumpy pearl. You be the pearl. It's 5:30 in the morning.
I'm Kyle's knife. I always talk like a fucking robot.
We're on our way to Astoria. I am. I'm not taking her. So, I don't have my camera with me, but I'm in Astoria. It's like midnight. I'm fucking drunk. Drinking. Smoking. Basil Hayden's is for you, too. It's not a tumor. Tumor.